your name Mr. Foley? Jeff Foley? Jeff, you've been charged with the offense of 3 accounts of intoxication, manslaughter. You've also been charged with 4 accounts of intoxication, assault. An affidavit charging you with these offenses has been filed in this court. Look at me when I'm talking to you. Do you realize that your life could begin at age 40? Do you have parents? Think about them and their life right now. They have kids, they have a family, they have a house. But Jeffrey, if you're convicted of these charges, your life will begin at age 40. And for the first time, that cell door will open up and you'll be a free man. But you're not gonna have any kids. You're not gonna have a home. You're not gonna have a family. Do you understand that? Jeffrey, I'm setting your bond at $50,000 for each offense of intoxication, manslaughter. For each offense of the intoxication assault, I am setting your bond at $40,000.
Sit here by yourself, or you can come with us, all right? Just get in the back seat and hold on to Chris. We got beer waiting, so we're not waiting for you.
Marco, follow.
Jeff, are you listening to me? Do you understand that your bond is $350,000? Do you understand that not only today were the lives of 3 people ruined and no longer exist, but that your life now is ruined as well if you are convicted of this? Sergeant Ramsey, I'm asking you to commit Jeff Foley to the Ellis County Jail, where he will remain until he posts the bond of $350,000. So ordered.